song's about him. Yeah. It's called He Lives in a Fruit.
Yeah.